Well, guys, welcome back to the channel and to part 9 of this Lancaster build, Lancaster Dambusters build today. We're going to get the bombs on. We're going to get the wheels on, and so on today. So that's the plan. Okay, so a lot to do. Let's crack on. Well, the first piece we've got to get on is this tiny little piece here, which goes into there. Right, so we'll get on and do that a minute. Right, now that has to go on. Get my tweezers out. Because this is the stronger glue, this Humble. Right, we'll leave that to set for a minute. And we'll get painting the main bits for upkeep. Okay. Okay, here we go. Let's get painting the parts that we need. Okay. That is it. I'm not going to paint the inside of the bomb and all that kind of stuff, so it's only the parts that are only going to be seen. So I It's just a tiny little bit which just needs. There we go. All right, so we'll leave those to dry and I'll be back. Okay, well, while that is drying, we'll get the two main tyres painted. And there's got two halves on this one, and we've got two halves on another frame. Okay, so we'll crack on and get these all painted. These have now dried, so we can now get them off. Okay, so I'll just get me. Just get my spur cutters out. These are the bits that need to go on. This is the bit that goes on first, I think. Go. Now, let's get our plane in. I think this goes. That goes there like so. Yeah, there we go. That goes in there like so. Right, glue. Okay, let's get the glue in. So, no, how does it come out? Does it? There we go, right. There we go. I'll be back. Okay, we've got to get these two bits off now. And this actually forms the piece that actually goes into those drills holes. those holes drilled, sorry, I should say, that we drilled in an earlier video. So I think in the first parts, I think. So what we do is we get these off. So I've got to be a bit careful now because I want to break it. This one. Oh, there we go. That's the comedy part out of the way. So we'll do it. Yeah, right. We'll need those bits again. Right, there we go. That goes in there like so. And this time we'll get our humble glue. I've got a funny feeling this is going to be sticking out one of the pieces in one of the sides there, so okay, right. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, well, I've just dry fitted this bit here. And seems to have I've had to widen the make the holes a bit bigger just so for it to go in, so that can now go . There we go, that's in now. So now we can actually fit on the left hand side of the bomb bay. Okay. So get that out of the way for the minute and I'll be back in a bit. Okay guys, well I've got one part just resting on there at the minute. Okay, so we'll just take that off. And I'm looking around for the humble glue. Can't find it. Well, we'll use the it's right in front of me. So what we'll do, just stick some glue on there. And then what we'll do, and then we'll just use the capillary reaction of the Tamiya. There we go, that's that on. Now all we've got to do is to get this part on. Well, that's going to be the tricky part, that one. Okay, right. So now, the bleeding undercarriage bay doors playing up again. So, this is always going to be tricky. Right, come back to me, guys. Okay, guys, we're going to get these two bits glued in together. Okay, so let's get the that goes in, and then that one. like so. Now, now this is where it gets really tricky, because we've got to get it in now. So we're just bringing our aircraft again. There is a hole there which I can see. I think I'm going to have to do the same thing again. Get the hole a bit bigger. And then that can go. Just tap that on with a bit of tammy, I think, just to strengthen it just a tiny bit. Just touch that up with a bit of black paint as well. When I okay, now it's just a question of trying to get this bit in, so I'll just hold that in there like so. That's it. And just to be sure, I will touch that up with a bit of black paint, I think. Okay, so just bear with me for a bit. I'll do the same on there as well. Right, now we've got to get the other part on. Okay. Might need that, yep. So, what we'll do, just trying to make the hole a bit bigger, so this is always going to be a bit tricky. There we go, got it. Okay, now there's one. Now there's one piece, one strengthening piece, which has to go in. I think it goes in. think it goes in. So I'm having to have a quick look at the instructions a minute, so just bear with me. Okay, well, it seems as if this piece here goes in towards the front, which looks just about right, so we'll get that glued in. There you go. And so now the next piece is this piece here, where my finger is. Okay. So we'll get that off. All right. Well, this is the piece that we're talking about now that needs to go in. It's the it's the spinning thing anyway. I don't know what it's called, but we'll get it in. That goes in there like so. Okay. Okay, and now we can actually touch that with a bit of paint as well. So the undercarriage wheels, I'm going to leave till part 10. Okay, so because I think this video has gone on for far too long now, so we'll just get the bomb all made up and get that in. So just bear with me. Right, there we go, that's all touched up now, I think, just a little bit. Okay. Now we're ready for the, shall we say, the star of the show, the upkeep mine. Okay, guys, these are the parts that we need for the upkeep mine. Now, when I went to the Battle of Britain Air Show at Duxford in 2022, I saw one of these painted in black, and there should be an image coming up on screen now. showing that. Okay, so although Airfix in the colour callouts are saying that it should be painted green, I've decided to go with I've gone with the black. Okay, just to make sure that it's that the bomb was all camouflaged and so on. So what we'll do is we'll switch over to the hyperlapse and we'll get this all done quickly. Okay. Okay, guys, well, there's a decal to go on the bomb. As you can see, it's all done up with this all touched right now. I've just touched it up with a bit of paint as well. And so, as I say, there's a decal to go on. And I'll just, so what we'll do is, once again, I'll switch over to the hyperlapse and we'll get this done quickly. Okay. Okay, right, let's get this on, shall we? And just end this video. So hopefully this will all fit in. And there it is, it's in. Just turn that around a bit. And there it is, it's in. Okay guys, well that's it for this video. I was hoping to try and put the wheels on, but at the time I've been at it now for about something around about 3¾ hours now, so we're going to put the we'll put the wheels on in part 10, but at least they're all painted, except for the tail wheel. We'll get that all done in part 10. So in the meantime, guys, thanks a lot for watching. If you like the video, then give it a thumbs up, why don't you? And and I'll see you for part 10. Also, leave a comment as well and share the video as well. Thanks a lot. Bye for now.